Good morning, Cornerstone. I'm Brooke, and I serve here on the worship team. This is what's happening this week at Cornerstone. Ladies, make plans to attend our fall retreat September 27th through 29th at Redwood Christian Park. The theme is Adored by the God Who Sees Me, and Kay Burnett, our National Women's Ministries Director, will be the main speaker. You can register by going to ncnwomen.org. Our next semester of small groups will be starting in September. If you think you would like to lead a group, now is the time to prepare. Start by thinking about what you are passionate about in your current season of life, and choose a day, time, and place to meet with others to share it. From lunch and recreation groups to Bible study groups, student groups, and more. There are so many options for what kind of group you can lead. To find out more and get some tools that will help you set up for success, sign up in the lobby and join us for leader training on Wednesday night, August 14th or the 21st at 7 p.m. Speaking of small groups, the first group that starts this semester is Cleansing Stream. It's our 10-week discipleship small group, and it's for anyone who wants to walk closer to and find freedom in God. It is here at Cornerstone on Wednesday nights and starts at the end of this month. Sign up at the 411 today. If you have recently made a decision to follow Jesus, rededicated your life to God, or maybe you've been a Jesus follower but never been baptized, then water baptism is your next step. It's your public confession of your faith in Jesus as the Lord of your life. We will do baptisms on Sunday, August 18th. So pick up an information packet and sign up at the 411. We will have an information meeting on Sunday, August 11th between first and second service. We are going to send everyone back to school the right way at our Back to School Blessing Service on Sunday, August 25th. Invite everyone you know. We will send all the teachers and students into the new season inspired and covered with prayer. Ladies, join us on Friday, August 23rd for Movies with Girlfriends. We will be meeting at AMC Brentwood at 6:45 p.m. to see Overcomer, starring Priscilla Shire. Sign up at the 411. We will be collecting money in advance to purchase a block of tickets. All of our life team members are committed to using their gifts and talents to make a difference by serving the local church. This month, we would like to honor Russ Boyer as our life team member of the month. He serves on our tech team up in the sound booth. Thanks, Russ, for all that you do. Relentless Youth, our back to school bash is Wednesday, August 21st. We will have free food, raffle prizes, giveaways, inflatables, live music, and much more. Let's party together as we celebrate youth's favorite activity, going to school. That is all we have for your Cornerstone News. For more information, you can check your program or head to the 411 in the lobby. Have a great week.